little necessary, including a toilet. Go towards the rear of the aircraft, through the narrow doorway and down the
This doubled as one of the escape routes for the crew if the aircraft had to be abandoned. Now walk to the rear of the aircraft. Mind your head as you go through the low doorway and up the staircase. You're now in the bomb compartment. High on both sides. Necessary, so you can be carried out on flight. If you look each side of the aircraft,